Hello everyone, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I'm going to explain how to install Seopanel application on Ubuntu 18.04. First of all, Seopanel is the open source multi-website search engine optimization monitoring application. Anyone can easily develop and install required plugins for their Seopanel. It's a free software released under GNU General Public License version 2. The Seopanel application requires web server to functionally based on LAMP setup on your system and request some of the PHP modules. I have already installed and configured LAMP setup on my system, so I have to proceed the installation of Seopanel application on my system. Now I'm going to download a Seopanel application package using this following command. Then hit enter. The package is downloading now. The downloading is completed now. Now we can restore the files. And then here we can see the Seopanel application. And then here we can see the downloaded package. The downloaded package is a zip file, so we need to unzip the package using this following command. Then hit enter. The unzipping is completed now. Now we have to list out the files. And then here we can see the Seopanel application directory. Now we have to move this directory into the following path. And then here I have to mention a destination. Now I'm going to change into the following directory. And then here we have to list out the files. And then here we can see the Seopanel application directory. And then here we have to change ownership and permission of the Seopanel application directory using this following commands. Now I am going to create a new virtualized configuration for accessing a Seopanel application. And then here I have to create a new file. Then hit enter. The file is open now. And then here we can proceed the virtualhost configuration. After making the virtualhost configuration, we have to save and exit from this file. Now we have to enable the site accessing for new creation of virtualhost configuration. Then we have to disable the default site access. Now we have to enable the rewrite module. Then we have to restart the Apache service. Now we have to open a browser. The browser is open now. And then here we have to give the following URL. And then here we have to mention a local IP address or a domain name. So I have to give my domain name. Then hit enter. The site is open now. And then here we have to check it out the compatibility for installing a Seopanel application. After check it out the configuration, we have to click proceed. And then here we have to configure the database detail. I have already created the database and database username and give the privileges to access the Seopanel application database. So here I have to give my detail. After configuring the detail, we have to click proceed. The site is open now. And then here we can see the warning message of security purpose. And then here we have to configure the admin user information. And then here we have to choose the time zone. And then here we can see the default username and password for an admin user. Then we have to click proceed. The site is open now. Now we are in a dashboard of Seopanel application. And then here we have to configure the site information. Now I'm going to open an admin user console. the site is open now. Now we are in a admin console of Seopanel application, and then here we can see the major configuration modules. These are all the installation process about how to install Seopanel application on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxhelp.com.